So, I'm on the edge of this 8,000, but yeah. Sorry, Mom, if you're watching this, you're probably pretty worried right now. But yeah. Today, where are we headed?
Going all the way to Half Dome. We got about 6.5 miles left.
We got our gear. John has a Manly fanny pack, and we're drinking plenty of water. What's up, guys? Look at this crazy water, rushing water. It's coming from the top of the Nevada Falls, which it's just over this ridge, but just see how fast the fall has gone. We are about a mile from Nevada Falls, so we're climbing up these granite steps.
Actually, this is more quartz than granite.
But you can see there's the fall. It's amazing. Oh, I lost my step here. There's Half Dome. And if we pan across the valley, yeah, we're pretty high. John, if you can pan at this spectacular view here, we're almost to the sub dome. But from this view, you can see a lot of the freaking national park, and it's awesome. John, we're climbing up this pretty scary staircase to the sub dome. Of Half Dome. John, look at this view, guys. It's incredible.
Don't you wish you were as high as me?
There she is.
Round two.
Gloves. Oh my god. Yeah. Almost to the top, guys. Almost. It's the craziest thing I've ever done, ever.
Awesome.
So we made it to the top.
Yeah, I just got his name, but he said you guys.
There he is.
Oh my goodness. We made it!
See, there's a diving board. Diving board right there.
Where? Hi, my name is Mike. I'm here at the top of Half Dome in Yosemite, California. And this is the diving board. Oh, fuck. People will say that I'm not all the way on it. So you guys came with us on the hike, and you came up the cables with us. I'm here, shoes off, enjoying the panorama. Just gonna trek back 5 hours, so I'm not gonna bother filming any of that, but thanks for watching. Trip to Half Dome. See you guys in the next video.